just started a new recording, didn't I? So basically, we're me and my pal Eddie the Copy, we're discovering the divide and hearing all sorts of horrible stories about how we are. Actually, I don't want that. How we are. Responsible for what happened here, and I'm sort of trying to make sense of this area here and everything that's going on here. I know what I'm gonna do with this one. Heavy too. Shit. And I can't repair it. Even shittier. Oops. Face helmet. Okay. Very original. Okay. I feel a little bit better protected than with that midriff. Though I do so enjoy throwing around some sass in the face of destruction and despair. Okay, and here's Ruffy. Ready? So half of those, huh? I'm still paranoid that I might have missed some on the way here. Okay, it would seem that the gear, while it's semi-heavy, or what, medium, is actually pretty good for moving around. So far I have been avoiding all heavy armors. And I haven't even really used the power armor, which I only put it on when being instructed about it, but after that just left it in the bunker. Okay, so could we or couldn't we get up here? Okay, we could get up here. Somewhat. Okay, and was there another boar head somewhere? Another one. There's something about this particular region in this arena. Well, area. Enclosure. Of course, we can't use this way. Did I empty this? Sort of. Let's check out what kind of... Okay, let's see, perception plus two. I can't use the mad scientist glasses at the same time. In this case, let's see, let's put this one and there you get yourself a new helmet. Sneak sight, huh. Speech 5, okay. We come in peace. Please follow orders. Okay, this one's pretty cool. So I did check these out, I think. Okay, I think we can actually try to go to the next area. The room is upside down. That's where the audio log was. Were there more warheads this way? Oh, I think we already blasted that one. Underground buildings then. Eddie? Now what? Eddie! Where did he go? Have more. Okay, that will have to do. Here's the fun part about the overcharge and other processed energy cell system. Once you have used them, you get the empty cells and you can recycle them again. Well, 2 degrees. So, in other words, to get more ammo, you have to use more ammo. Okay, I think this is an important transition point, so a manual save comes. And then let's dig in, I suppose. That wasn't very elegant, no. I still find it totally deceptive that the Autodoc is advertising chemical dependency removal, but actually doesn't do shit about that. Over there. Any skill books, perhaps? Nope.
Next week on Ralphie the Robot's Incredible Odyssey.
Ralphie, hurry! If mean old General Winters catches you, you'll never make it home!
I wonder if Eddie thinks that the dude at the end of the road is Winters, or I mean the dude at the end of the road represents Winters for him. Aha, uh-huh, so that's determined. Now I get it. Well,
That explosion, that building falling deep in the divide, might have been your work. Wouldn't kill you. Maybe close. Knew you'd survive, but no need to go any farther. You've brought me what I need. That machine with you, sealed in the Hopeville silo. Needed someone to unlock it, bring it home. Now the signal's strong enough. No need for you to carry it anymore. I can call your machine to me. It's a messenger, like us, and it shares our history. If you feel its loss, remember, you could have turned away at any time.
Right.
Gone back home, and none of this would have happened. But you had to make one last delivery, and that's why I knew you'd come, courier. Couldn't stay away. It's who you are. What's inside that machine? That's all that mattered. All the machines here, made of wreckage from the divide, and all that was brought here. Inside its frame, it carries the message you brought here, and it'll do what it was programmed to do. Whatever it can to get home. The giants here will listen to it. I'll bring the divide to your home, your nation. Let its flag burn, just like you let the divide burn. Big mountain access code, Ulysses. Command override. Navarro.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Better start dropping stuff fast before my elite riot gear explodes. Let's see then. More than twice what I should. Oh, actually, it's easier just to drop it. Thank you. for real food. I like how the helmets align themselves up. Okay. Use the third one as well. Anything that I'm not directly using goes. Because I already have quite redundant supplies here. Okay, I'm gonna stick to these. No, actually, I'm gonna drop half of these. Starting to get there. Quick save. Oh, the hide looks really fun. This all looks pretty cool. Especially the face mask helmets. Okay, but I still need to lose some stuff. Leave some of these back here as well. Although something tells me that I can't just go back from here. Or maybe I can, but I don't know. Water. Okay. I'm gonna make another big fat manual save here. Take a pause before I go on, because it would seem that from this point on starts another whole phase of this journey here. So, see you soon.